Welcome.
You and Pim had it all figured out, Tony. We've just got to get your gizmo up and running, and we're good. Planet? I mean, planet's safe, right?
Sure, but that only works if both Earths don't get blown to pieces by eight antimatter bombs first.
So, as usual, it's up to me to guard the galaxy. Some things never change.
Aim is on
the
Quill, stay on target.
I know what I'm doing here, lady. Trust me. Okay, maybe I spoke too soon. How come this hero stuff never gets any easier? There you are, you busy bee. Guys, no time to talk. Oh! World's at stake and all that.
You almost blew. So pull yourself together and head to the meeting point. Point A clear. Moving to point B.
Enemy sighted! Open fire!
Seriously, boys? Why can't we all just get along? Antimatter bomb located. Moving on to the next.
Not so fast! You're fighting against the facts! Science will save us all!
The only solution your big brains could come up with was a bomb.
Sometimes sacrifices need to be made for the greater good.
Hope you're willing to add your name to that list.
Sacrifice it! In the name of the goddess!
Appreciate it, Storm. Let's secure the bomb and head back to the meeting.
You heroes seem to have missed the point. AIM has designed our salvation. If one world must die so that we can live, so be it.
Modok.